help you? Because...
I swear, you asked me where the food is.
You'll tell me you got nothing. Yeah, I've heard.
I've worked in one kitchen, but finally...
He's not there. Someone got sick. I need to tell him about Bob.
What, the doc's making house calls now. Will he be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Bob? I ain't had the pleasure.
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
It's that noticeable? Well, you know what? Maybe I'll see how it's going.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office, downstairs behind the stores.
Aye. Then I'll go catch up with our friend Bob.
Ah!
Let's see what I can find. Looks like I need to check the manuals in the safe. Great.
Huh. Thank you. Hmph! Here it is. The code.
Let's see, main valve is in the boiler room. Boiler room is connected to basement parking, so basement parking must be where Bob went.
Tight, Bob. I'll clear the way.
Thank you.
Hold tight, Bob. I'll clear the way.
Hold tight, Bob. I'll clear the way. Mm-hmm. Hold tight, Bob. I'll clear the way.
All clear, but still no sign of Bob. Friend, I'll finish your job. Don't worry. This one's for you, Bob. And for me. The bad news is Bob didn't make it.
I figured.
Good news, if it's any consolation, the water's back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
I do like a mystery, but it's if I find time.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
I do, yes. Thank you.
Don't let Jimmy get to you. He's like that with Evan.
secret of the security guard. Evening, Doc.
Hey. There you go. Now keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
So, Doc, any news on the flight?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What? They don't believe you.
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what's the plan? Get bit again? Shake it off on film?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Downtime's over. Guess I got no choice but to get your stuff, Doc.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Hey, trust me, Doc. I'll be in and out before the zombies know I'm there. What's it you say? Fall over 9, get up 10?
Right.
Just think, when we've got proof, we're the ones holding the cards. Thank you.